fields that go, supervised by the State Athletic Commission, the Honorable J.J. Binns, Chairman, Francis Walker is the Executive Secretary, and the officials assigned, Deputy Commissioners in Charge, Art Comas, Frank Wyatt, the Doctor in Attendance at Ringside, Dr. George Soharian, the timekeeper at the bell, Charlie Daniels, and the referees for this hour of wrestling, Dick Worley, Dick Crow, Danny Davis, and my name is Joe McHugh. On the opening contest, it is scheduled for one fall with a 10-minute time limit. Introducing in the corner to my right, from Mission, Texas, weighing 244 pounds, here is Tito Santana. And in the corner to my left, from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 240 pounds, here is Tito Doherty.
Oh, my goodness. Pete Doherty getting something less than a rousing ovation here from these fans. Pete Doherty against Tito Santana should be an outstanding matchup to open up things here on Championship Wrestling.
Taking this commercial break, the Los Angeles Sports Arena, the World Wrestling Federation, tremendous matches whenever the WWF comes to town. And on Saturday night, July 2nd, Bob Backlund will headline the Great All-Star Match Spectacular, defending the World Wrestling Federation Championship in the main event against Sergeant Slaughter. And if there was ever a competitor for Bob Backlund, who he might have to fear a little more than any other, then Sergeant Slaughter certainly fits that bill.
On his knee. Look at this. And no hard way.
Tito looking real good. He's more aggressive than he used to be. Heavier. More muscular.
Pete Doherty having his problems with Tito Santana. Thus far, at least. Fireman Carey Brayton takedown. Nicely done.
And what a fine young man that Tito Santana is. Really, really a gentleman outside of the ring.
Nice maneuver. Santana truly a credit to professional wrestling.
He sure is, Vince. Really a great person.
Not that Pete Doherty is not a credit to pro wrestling, I guess, but just less of a credit, that's all. Look at this. Oh, my. Dangerous maneuver. Sunset flip. Does not get him. Tito has bulked up since we last saw him several years ago in the World Wrestling Federation. Really looks sharp. Easy takedown.
Pete Doherty always looks surprised when somebody makes a fancy move against him. Normally, Pete Doherty can handle himself pretty good.
Doherty looks like he's missing a few teeth there, especially in the bottom part.
Looked like he bit more than he could chew.
Take down by Doherty. Head scissor by Santana. Kick out. And arm drag takedown, nicely done, as Bob Backlund continues his workout, as does Santana and Doherty. Good look there at Tito, applying the pressure, leaning back away from the arm, knowing exactly how to use leverage to his advantage.
Well, he's putting a lot of pressure behind the elbow, which is, if you are in that position, as far as Pete Doherty is concerned, you've got to be real careful because your elbow could really snap.
Off the rope. Stays with him, finally gets him down. Nicely done. Doherty, an unorthodox wrestler. And somebody like that can make you look bad.
He doesn't have a style, Vince, and you never know what he's going to do or he's going to come up with. You can't expect anything out of this guy.
Pete Doherty trying to snap over, and indeed is successful. Drops the knee to the shoulder of Santana. Going out on the apron now, Pete Doherty. Doherty going up to the top rope. Taking his time about it. Santana catches him now. And it's going to be trouble for Doherty. Oh, my. Cover, two. Still can't get him.
Well, at least one thing that Tito did the right thing. He covered him, taking the chance for the pin.
Santana continuing to work on the arm of Pete Doherty. Bob Backlund doing his thing, sweating profusely. Look at Doherty, not letting Santana up at all. Has him by the wrist. Tries to set him up now. Whips him to the ropes. Off the rope. Kick to the chest. Nicely done by Santana. The right hand. Santana with another one. Tito Santana trying to set up Doherty. To the rope. Back body drop.
Oh, what a back body drop that was.
Drop kick by Santana. Tito behind Doherty. Has him up. Atomic knee drop. Covers him, one, two, and still can't get him. No, timekeeper made a mistake. The match is still in progress. Santana now, right back, bridges out, two, and make it three.
Beautiful. Nice maneuver. When you pin a man that way, you can be sure he's going to stay down for the count of three.
Well, it's a combination submission as well as pair.
Here is the time, 5 minutes and 19 seconds. The winner, Tito Santana.
Santana with the chant, Arriba! Arriba! Santana on the victory. We'll take a look at some of the action we had. Here now. Winding up as Doherty, Santana brings him up, down with the knee, hangs on, and in one fell swoop, great motion, right back, boom, down to the bridge. Look at that pressure that has to be on the knee and the ankle. Combination submission, and right now we're looking at one of the greatest conditioned athletes in the world today. The World Wrestling Federation champion, Bob Backlund.
Well, winner. I want to say Backlund does that every day and sometimes twice a day.
It's only one part of his training, although he's attempting to break his own record and perhaps that of Sergeant Slaughter's step test record also. We get the...